like this. To acknowledge an incredible homegrown talent that started this evening off right. Jade Jackson, y'all. I need more love for Jade Jackson. That's right. It has been such a beautiful thing to have her on the road. What a gift. I'll tell you another gift. If you would have told me in 1995, before I graduated from high school and dropped out of college, that I was gonna be on the road with Collective Solo, I would've freaked out. I need some love for my friends out here on the road. I need more than that, y'all. And it is my deeply biased opinion that the 1900s, specifically the 1990s. I feel like in hip hop and in rock and roll, that's my favorite era. Can we go back in time, y'all? You all sound too sure, I'll bring it back. I said, can we go back in time, y'all? All right, this one's the Verve, here we go.
Yeah.
involved. I just feel good to be back in my home state. You're gonna have to excuse me. I'm gonna be a little bit involved tonight, y'all. So California, how do you feel? Oh man, so this right here is what I love about live music, where I find myself in a position I didn't know I'd be in. And here we are, meeting new friends. What's your name? This is Kathy, ladies and gentlemen of California, Kathy. And that is my little brother. Kathy, can I introduce you to Tim? Okay, Tim, this is Kathy.
Hello, Kathy, how you doing?
That's my little brother, Tim.
What's happening, Kathy?
He puts up with me all the time. You only have to put up with me tonight.
It's true.
This is my favorite song off our new record, which was recorded during a time that I didn't know that this would ever happen again. But so let me just pause for a moment and just acknowledge the gift that right now is. Do you feel that? Yes. So I'd like to dedicate this one to Kathy and to my little brother. It goes like this. 2020 enemies, what a dismal odyssey. Held by only apathy, is there any remedy? Cause we picked her over the screen, with Twitter at her liberty. What a crummy legacy. 2020 enemies. If
just, humans are weird things. And I'm the weirdest of humans. But there's something about being in my home state that just makes me feel alive. Thank you for being here. Thank you for singing. And live music is one of my favorite things on the planet. Because I think it embraces everything that I love and do not understand about being human, which is, namely, the right and the wrong notes. It just happens, you know? There it is. So, California, you ready to embrace the right and the wrong notes? The light of music. This one's called The Wound Is Where the Light Shines Through. Goes like this.
Thank you.
your hands up. I want you to sing with me. Let's sing it out like this.
The wound is where the light shines through. The wound is where the light finds you. The wound is where the light shines through. The wound is where the light finds you. The wound is where the light shines through. The wound is where the light finds you.
Your poster up there, you know who you are. And if it's your poster, I need you to come down here. Make your way down, you know who you are. I couldn't read it from over here, so I had to run out there and find out what it says. How's this? We're gonna play another song in between, but she's coming down right here. Adam, can you make sure that she gets up here? All right. Oh, she's here, she's already here. We'll find a way. I need y'all to make some incredible amount of noise and love for becoming a family out here. Ryan Nichols, going sound. We got Bruce Flores here, somewhere around here, managing everything. We got David Whaleshark Boykin. We got Daisy and Layla. We got Adam. We got Eric. We have Joe. Okay, and we have my friend right here. What's your name?
All good.
Ashley. Everyone say hello to Ashley. Can we just change up our set list and do Ashley's song right now? Can we do that? California, this is not my night. Do you feel like we can just play Ashley's song right here, right now? Can we do that? Okay. Ashley, where are you from? West Virginia, y'all. You moved to California last year. All right, well, we're honored to have you here. California, welcome Ashley from West Virginia. So this is worth changing the set list by my standards. This is what it says, and I feel like we gotta play Ashley's song. So we're gonna play it around this one microphone here.
I've been watching it.
more round of applause for my new hero, Ashley.
Yeah! All right.
man. Can we play a California campfire song for y'all? Oh man. I had a good feeling about tonight. I just want to tell you, I just had that feeling, you know? And that feeling, I mean, to be honest, this week has been a really tough one. We have lost someone dear to us in the Switchfoot family. So maybe that's what I'm feeling right now, is just how precious this breath right here that we've got is. How precious that evening breeze, the sunset, the stars, everything, you know? So this is our mantra right now as a band. Life is short, live it well. Do you feel that? So just close your eyes, pull up to the campfire, it goes like this. Life is short, wanna live it well. One life, one story to tell. Life is short, I wanna live it well. You're the one I'm living for. Awaken on my soul. Every breath that you take is a miracle.
I promise I'd play this song earlier. And if I'm lucky, maybe, maybe, I'll get Jade Jackson to join us for the second verse. We'll see, you know. Fingers crossed. So all these songs, a lot of them come from dark, hopeless, broken spots, looking for the light. When things are good, you know, you go surfing, you hang out. Things are really weird and awkward and strange, you write songs. Let's just say 2020 was a really good year for songwriting. Feels like surgery, and it burns like third degree, and you wonder, what is it worth? When your inside's breaking in, and you feel that ache again, and you wonder, what's giving birth?
Yeah.
Jade Jackson, y'all. This next song is about my last breath and every breath on the way to get there. Thank you.
This place up. David Willisharp Boykin, kill those lights. I want to sing the chorus like this. I dare you to know. I dare you to know. I dare you to lay yourself up off the floor. I dare you to move, I dare you to move.
Maybe forgiveness is by the way we found. Where can you run to escape from yourself? Where you gonna go? Where you gonna go? Fans, thank you for singing along with us. We sing these songs because hope deserves an anthem. Thank you for singing with us for the past 12 albums as a band. You better make Collective Soul feel loved in this amazing, amazing room here. Where you gonna go? Where you gonna go? Where are you gonna go? Where are you gonna run to now? Salvation is here.